This game is so ass.
All right, so One Piece game just released a brand new Castlevania Halloween themed update in a One Piece game. And they released two new stuff, mainly, actually three new stuff. Up in the left, you can see it's a Halloween tab. You can buy a lot of good shit there. I'm gonna showcase that later. But they also released a new support style, which is really high in damage, called the Morningstar support style, which is based off of Dracula. And they also released a dungeon which you're gonna have to fight in to get that support style. Actually looks really cool, like the boss and shit looks really cool. All right, to get the new support style, we have to talk to this dude right here in Fursi, which is gonna be at Death Island. You just slap that in your island tracker and you're gonna be there. So basically, do you want new Morningstar style? I've heard it does crazy damage, so we're gonna take that. Basically, you need 3,000 something gems. 30,000 gems, I mean, and then you're gonna need these items right here. So I'm gonna have to do the dungeon, and then after that, we're gonna showcase Morningstar style. I'm just gonna set my spawn real quick, and then we're gonna use Toadier style and Morningstar style
for Halloween
in the new death dungeon. Now, this is from, as I said earlier, it's from Castlevania. Do not, you know, like hunt me down and kill me in my own house, you know, that basically don't burn my house down, but I have no idea. I haven't watched that. I don't know what that is. I think I saw like one ep. Wait, is it the anime where they burn his wife alive on a stake in the first episode?
What? No.
Now I also want to see if the new support style buffs fruit or anything. So we're gonna use Toji style and rubber, and then we'll use Morning style and rubber. See which is better, stuff like that. But mainly I'm just gonna showcase a new Morning Star style and show how to get it in a One Piece game, as well as tokens and stuff like that. I also heard that this dungeon is absolutely insane for getting gems. So let me just kill myself real quick so that I can get my rubber. And I'm gonna use that rubber on this boss. I'm just gonna like spread him open and use.
Please stop this madness.
What the fuck am I saying? Okay. All right, I'm in a dungeon, and it looks like the boss is my dad, cause he's nowhere in sight. Okay, that's not fun. What the fuck? Okay, anyways. Oh, okay. Ooh, okay. All right, so I already seen the sneaks for this, and I don't know. Okay, I think it's... Okay. He's not exactly doing anything. That might just be my connection, but he looks hella cool. The design is hella cool. All right, let's try Toadie style first. Right, okay, I'm gonna beat his ass. I'm just gonna... Okay, up the stick. Okay, up the stick in his ass. Oh. Okay, let's try Toji style with all the buffs, see how much damage that does. Then we're gonna do the new Morningstar style, see how good that does. Now Morningstar is hella, it better be good. That's all I'm saying, or else I'm gonna cry. All right, first Toji style, this shit looks cool. I'm never gonna get tired of that transformation, that berserk transformation. Holy shit, that looks hella cool. All right, let me just jump his ass real quick. Activate hockey so that I don't get my cheeks clapped like the second I go down there. Okay, let's see damage. All right, Toji style 222 for the M1. First move, bypassing assault. How much damage is that? 2.2, basically 2.3 billion, and I'm stuck in the floor. Okay, let's see next one. 3 billion, okay, chains. Okay, 3 billion. Okay, so highest damage attack with Toji style is 3 billion. All right. Okay, let me try. Oh yeah, and yeah, that's it. And then 1.7 for the clashing swing. Okay, so 1.7, 2.3, and 3 billion. That's basically damage. Okay. For rubber, 1.9 billion on the M1 is crazy. Rubber is insane. 4.9 billion. Holy Hawk Gatling. Okay. Damn, this. I love rubber. I love final rubber. Just wait for final gear 5. I'm telling you. 3.6 billion, okay. Hawk Axe, 2.7 billion. Okay, these are insane numbers. We're gonna see if Morningstar gives us better buffs or worse buffs than Toji style. 7 billion. All right, some of y'all, hey, I know some of y'all are like ultimate on One Piece Game Warriors making like 70 billion damage right now. Yeah, and I know I look like a homeless person. I'm still using the old armament hockey. All right, it's finally time. The new support style morning style showcase. All right, let's see if this is good or not. This just came out. Let's see if it's good. I got my expectations high for this. Okay, let's try the moves. Holy Collision. Oh, okay, Holy Liberation. Ooh, okay, wait, the moves are actually cool as hell. Wait, okay, well, I'm gonna be showcasing the moves better on the boss to showcase the damage for the support style, but so far this shit looks good as hell. Okay, let's activate our boosts. Okay. Wait, there's no boosts. Yeah, never mind. The support style's ass. Okay, you know what? Let's just try. Okay, let's try the moves themselves. Okay, actually, I'm gonna activate Rubber Fruit to see if it secretly boosts Rubber Fruit as well. So last time, Rubber Fruit did like 1 billion something. 2 billion with the M1, like crazy. And then the final move, Red Rock, literally did 7 billion. So let's see if it does more or less with the new support style, all right? With the new Morningstar support style. Okay, I'm not gonna lie though, the dungeon boss is cool as shit. I'm gonna have to put that in the thumbnail probably. 1.9 billion, okay. Oh no, the M1 only does 800. Okay, how much does Red Rock do? This, oh, that is so fucking ass. Oh shit, wait, okay. The M1 for this does 400, 2.3? Wait, the highest damage on Toji style was 3 billion. Okay, let's do Flame Quiver. 2.6 billion? Wait, that's like Toji style level. Oh shit, okay. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, the damage on itself is actually really good. The support style damage is really good. Holy Liberation, let's see how much damage it is. Let me just take a picture real quick. 2.9 billion? Okay, wait, damage is really good. Damage is really good, let me try. And then we got, 3.2 billion. Okay, the moves are actually hella cool and damage is really good on this, I'm not gonna lie. Hey, people be hating, but I'm not gonna lie. Damage wise, this is so good. 3.2 billion, that's better than Toji style. And Toji style is like one of, if not the best support style in the entire game. Yeah, it is. It's the best support style in the entire game, so it's literally better in damage. Okay, let's try killing the boss. Let's kill the boss using Morningstar style, okay? Okay, so the moves, this is what it's gonna look like if you're gonna do a raid with the Morningstar style. This shit looks cool as fuck, especially if you like, you watch Castlevania. I'm not gonna lie, I did not watch that shit. Alright, so that's basically the new support style that just came out in a One Piece game. Now, it is actually pretty good if you, for some weird ass reason, main support styles and you're in first C, maybe second C, because damage wise alone is actually pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, yeah, I might be alone in this one, but the moves look pretty good. Other than that, it's absolutely ass. So would I recommend using this fruit, especially if you're in third C? No, not at all. But yeah, overall update is just amazing. Wow, like it took me like 10 hours to like do the entire, like, this shit's, wow, I'm just kidding, this shit's ass. Devs, that was a joke, please don't take away my rights. Yeah, that was a joke. Yeah, amazing update. Please join my Discord server, like the video. Thank you so much, I love you, and stay tuned.